One of the two mentored composers this year is Hankyeol Yoon from South Korea. He has sent us his thoughts about his new piece. The title refers to those days of idleness when nothing happens and there is nothing to do. Some like such times, I myself cannot put up my feet, the composer wrote. The days of the pandemic have been trying times for me and for others. I try to work even harder, be more active, and use this time for things other than lazing around. My piece is about those moments when in reality nothing happens, while, of course, all sorts of things take place artificially, but in an unrelated manner. Kedves hallgatóink, kezdjük tehát a koncertet Hankyeol Yoon Idly Idyll című művének ős bemutatójával, az Óbudai Danubia zenekart Eötvös Péter vezényli. Thank you.